At my company, everyone is talking about modern cloud-native applications and how Kubernetes offers improved resource utilization for operations, faster development, and reduced cloud costs, which is great for me as a virtualization admin, and would make the finance and executive teams happy too. We all agree that moving away from monolithic applications to a microservices approach is the way to go. The problem is, I don't know the best way to get there. I can stick with the traditional virtualization approach that I'm familiar with, but it's not really designed for cloud-native applications. With the added complexity and cost, I'm not sure it's the best option. The vendor I'm currently working with says their latest solution is right for us, but we'd have to upgrade our existing systems, purchase additional components, as well as drag along a hypervisor wherever we decide to go, on-premises, hybrid, or public cloud. It would also require being locked into a proprietary solution that adds complexity, so it's not going to save us time or money. Not to mention that it's relatively new, meaning it's unproven for running production apps in enterprises such as ours. Ideally, we'd like to find a solution based on open source technologies that addresses our need to modernize applications and for cloud-native development that I can easily deploy in our current virtualized environment using the skills I already have, that offers flexibility down the road if I need it, and enhances security from development through deployment. I didn't have far to go. Turns out the Red Hat portfolio, which includes Red Hat OpenShift, does all that and more. Red Hat OpenShift works with our current system and empowers my teams to rapidly deliver the experiences our customers demand, on time and on budget, with less complexity and more flexibility. With Red Hat OpenShift, we get more control over our applications. We can reduce costs and bridge the gap between operations and development. And Red Hat is the ideal partner because they provide flexibility now and in the future, with a proven track record of open source leadership. Now, everyone thinks I'm a rock star, because with Red Hat, we're able to unleash the power of Kubernetes using our existing infrastructure without the added complexity, overhead, and expense. Red Hat can do the same for you. Find out more.